Are you using online examination system to evaluate candidates? Do you want to know what are the key things to, in order to execute online examination system in a secure manner? Today, I am going to discuss top 4 techniques to make online examination system more secure. So stay tuned. So first key feature for making online examination system secure is secure browser. So in case of secure browser, it does not allow opening of any other window during online examination process. So if a candidate has logged into the system and if candidate tries to move away from the examination window and try to open any other website like google.com, then system will show the alert message to the user that you are trying to move away from the examination window, and you can set up a warning count. In that case, if in case of 2 or 3 such instances, system will automatically suspend online exam of the user. So it is very beneficial to conduct online examination in a secure manner where it can prevent user from opening any other window during exam process. Secure browser also ensures that other applications like screen capture or screen recording running in a background can also be prevented. So it can kill those applications. So during online examination process, you can ensure that user or end user person who is appearing for the exam is not using any screen recording techniques in order to capture the details. Another key technique in order to secure your online exam is remote proctoring. So in case of remote proctoring, candidate is being monitored on a continuous basis using web camera attached to the system. So web camera ensures that it captures the photograph as well as continuous video streaming of the candidate. And there is also facility of live chat. So where remote proctor sitting at the remote location can easily monitor any candidate appearing for the exam, and it will help to prevent any kind of malpractices or cheating during online examination process. Next key thing related to technology is data encryption. So online examination system has to be highly secure. So all the data that is being stored in a database should be stored in an encrypted format with great quality algorithms. Whatever question banks or exam data associated with that online examination process should be stored in a highly secure encrypted manner. Data encryption usually prevents user from accessing question bank, or in case of result manipulation is also becomes very difficult because of data encryption techniques. And entire communication between server and client environment or examination client should also be encrypted. So it also helps to have a secure approach while storing or transmitting examination data to and fro from the server to the client environment. Next key thing is audit logging. So while implementing online examination system, you need to ensure that all the events, minute events like login, logout, examination access, or question navigation, answer response attempt, it should be logged in the system. There are techniques like geotagging. It is possible to track exact location of the user during online examination activity. Even you can add IP-based authentication technique where only if user is logged in from only certain range of IP addresses, then only user is able to appear for the examination process. System should also record details activities like question navigation, section changes, or overall internet speed during the examination process. All the details of the audit data is very useful while analyzing the overall examination process and to keep track if any kind of malpractices is happening during the examination process. So we have implemented Ekalavya platform with highest security and in a secure manner in order to conduct online examination process with the highest form of security. You can connect with us for the demo of secure online examination process.